Fashion, fashion, it's Evelina's Fashion Cafe. Woo! Hi guys,
how's it going? Welcome to a new episode of the Fashion Cafe. Yes, the unicorn hair is back full force. I've actually added some nice little pink streaks to it, and then there's a teal one and a blue one and another pink one. They're like buried somewhere in there, but yeah, I'm going to Coachella tomorrow, so I wanted to get it just right in for Coachella. So since spring is back in full force, I thought that I would make a little Fashion Cafe episode to kind of inspire you to change up your look, to reinvent the way that you look, to just kind of freshen up yourself and just dive into the spring season all new and refreshed. So the first way how you can revamp your style is to obviously change your hair, which is couldn't be any more appropriate for this video that I did this. Honestly, you don't have to go full unicorn and do like pink or purple or pastel or green, whatever, or like cut it a crazy way. Just a little change to your hair does everything. You know how they say anytime a woman wants to make a change in her life, she does something to her hair, which couldn't be any more true. If you notice, like anytime you want like a new season in your life, or you want to freshen things up, you want to change things up, my kitten just sneezed, you do something new to your hair. So yeah, my advice to you, even if you're kind of scared to really like do a crazy cut or color, do a really good deep conditioning mask, which will really kind of restore and moisturize your hair. Any kind of oil that you have lying at home, just mix it all in one little bowl, microwave it for a minute, put it all over your hair, bam, new shiny hair. You're welcome. Number two is whiten your teeth. Now there's so many home methods. I've never tried them. I don't know if they work. There's so many whitening teeth kits available. There's like a bunch at the drugstore. You can also, if you're really like into whitening, you can go to your local dentist and have him do his magic. But white teeth definitely add a very refreshed element to your look and just have you feel like a new person. Help you feel like a new person. Pronounce words, Evelina, you can do it. Number three is actually a big one, is to change your diet. With this one, you are gonna have to do it for a longer period of time to really notice a difference. It's not like an instantaneous quick change, but it is a pretty instantaneous change in terms of how you're gonna feel internally. Number four, if you wanna change up your style, find a new style icon. You will be surprised how much you can be influenced by somebody that you admire. Next is update your accessories, and that doesn't necessarily mean that you have to go and buy an entire new closet of jewelry and purses and shoes, but that could just mean, you know, getting a new purse or cleaning out your purse or just updating your to-go accessories that you always wear. Next is to try color contacts. I personally love this one, and you can skip it out totally if it's not your cup of tea. I used to wear these kind of crazy like kawaii contacts, but for a very short period of time. I think I've tried them like once and I really didn't like them, but then I resorted to these really cool natural looking contacts. And I usually get them prescribed with my vision because my vision is pretty bad. Just a little note, my natural eye color is hazel. A lot of people think that it's brown. No, it's light hazel. And then when I do the contacts, I usually do like a really light hazel or like a light gray. This one is really simple. It's just changing your part. And honestly, I'm one of those people that can change my part like at any moment and it just works. Like it just kind of falls into place, or I can do middle or I can do side. And it really does change up your look a lot. Like you'd be surprised. So yeah, change up your part, you know, experiment with it when you get out of the shower, see how it looks. So these are all like little things that you can do to your look to just kind of change, reinvent, to bring a new fresh air into your life. But why not just change your style 180 degrees? I think, why not try to just do something completely different? You know, if you are a girly girl that loves lace, why not go edgy and just like change the whole thing? I do this stuff all the time. Like if you go on my Instagram, instagram.com/EvelinaBerry, ooh, holla, self-promotion. Yeah, if you go on my Instagram, you'll see there will be a picture of me like wearing like a lady suit at a meeting, and then the next day I'm wearing like crazy neon like purple hair. I think it's really cool to kind of just experiment with all the different personalities. I know I sounded really crazy right now. I have one personality, I just have many different styles that I like to experiment with. So yeah, why not change it up? The next one is to discover your new signature scent. I told you guys I've been using the same perfume since fifth grade, and it's the Lanvin Eclat de Prege. Oh my gosh, it is the most incredible scent ever. I haven't discovered a new scent since then, and I would love to. I feel like it would change like my whole mood and how I feel about myself. So definitely experiment and play with perfumes and just find your new scent. It will really add a new touch of freshness in your life. And last but not least, so important. I actually posted on my personal Facebook the other day, brows. Ladies, if you're doing that little thin brow thing, you cannot ever underestimate the power of a powerful bra. Not bra. Powerful bra. No, it's brow. I get into these weird like accent jams where I can't pronounce something, but in my head I know how to pronounce it. It's a brow, not a bra. Composure. You can never underestimate the power of a powerful brow. There. And powerful doesn't mean Cara Delevingne brows, okay? Powerful just means a really nicely accentuated, fluffed out, you know, blended in, just really great brows. Don't overpluck, don't overdraw, don't overdo it. Just let your brows grow and breathe and live and just give them an amazing shape. So yeah, oh my gosh, I talked so much. My throat is like on fire. I am gonna go and feed my kittens or something. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Do you like my hair? What do you think? This is probably gonna like wash out in maybe like a few weeks, hopefully. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Twitter. I am gonna be posting a lot about Coachella and my weekends and whatever I'm doing. So all those linkity links are down below. And I love you guys so much. Bye!